There we go. Uncle Jerry.
Unfortunately.
Uncle Jerry holding the baby. Baby's being fussy. This is our first footage from the new camera. A lot of people in town this weekend. Who's that big boy? Oh, there he is. Old Ron.
The old Ron.
We got the baby's toys out, and Ron's labeling some homebrew. Big wedding weekend. Huh?
How many do you have?
We got about, I think 48, two cases.
24 of each?
Yeah.
We have a lot of labels that won't need to be used.
Who's this? Who's coming through?
This is Nicholas.
Oh, Uncle Tim, the baby.
We're just checking out the furniture you have.
Oh, look at that.
The extra room, it's all the bedroom furniture.
Oh, you like it?
Is there a reason that there's no, the bed is on the floor?
Yeah, because people are sleeping on the mattresses, the box springs.
Oh.
Hey Jerry.
That's you, buddy.
What would you do to Hakeem? You saw him out in the woods.
Nobody would.
Let's get
nobody
this on
know.
Tape.
Nobody
get it
know
on tape.
Better.
And no one would ever.
I'd point the bear at Hakeem and say, get him.
You think Hakeem cheats?
Just a little, Tom. It's like every time he touches the ball.
We should have had this on tape last night.
Oh, okay. I'm sorry.
Oh, that's okay.
Oh, it's just, we're filming everything.
Who is it? Oh, there you go.
Oh, my God.
Okay, we're hanging out here at the Mother of All Picnics.
Take a look at Steve's sunglasses.
Mother of All Picnics?
That's what it says in the newsletter.
Really?
Yeah.
Why did you not know that, Tom?
That it is.
I think, you know, normally we don't get Nick on camera much. I think we should.
You're right. Actually, since I just got this thing, I haven't filmed it at all, I don't think.
Easier way to tell them apart is Nick is usually squirming. Jack plays similar.
or sleep.
Beautiful spot out here on, we think it's the Guadalupe River. Could be the Como. New Braunfels.
They were in charge of that.
He was ducking.
Hanging out.
No pictures.
Scott drove in from Dallas. Come out.
Well, he's a vampire. Yeah, doesn't show up in pictures. I got one of the guys that I go to school with. I swear to God, I think he's a vampire.
Moving slowly.
Babies hanging out, enjoying themselves.
Who's Kathy?
Who's Kathy at?
Down here.
Hey, Magoo. There's Sora and Kathy. Suzanne is out here somewhere. Beautiful spot. Beautiful day. Everybody's in town. Dan and Suzanne are getting married tomorrow. Suzanne. How you doing? This is your last day as a single lady. Enjoy yourself.
I know. It's exciting. I'm trying to flirt with all the single men, but I'm looking for them.
Well, they'll be back pretty soon.
Oh, hey, man. I met last month. Hello.
Check out the shoes. Trendsetters.
No, we're checking out the Raptor.
You saw him here first.
Those clothes? Because this thing's kill somebody.
Wait, hold on a second.
Look,
we're not fucking... They're turning sideways so I can get a good...
Lisa Nystrom?
Yeah. Oh, the darn thing's not focusing. Oh, well.
Yeah, I think...
Hey! How's the water down there?
Nice.
You doing okay?
Jack and Nicholas doing.
Who?
Jack.
Oh, old ball and chain? No, they're doing fine. I'm going to feed Nicholas right now. And these things are dangerous.
Yes, they are. When they're placed in the hands of the wrong person. Jack, tell your dad to cut it out, would you? See, telling you.
Hey, is Hakeem playing?
He's repping.
Well, there he is.
Hey, go get big. I'll take Bill. Take him. Hey, move it big.
A lot of action down there.
Dude. mix.
Winter, no. We're a segregated group. It's just like
well, it's a beautiful night out here.
And there's everyone else.
Planning the Duke non-Duke basketball tournament tomorrow. Figured that the losers are going to have to squat on the commodes down at Gregory and be photographed. That'll be lots of fun.
Doing good.
Very big incentive not to lose.
Looking pretty good.
Party's kind of dwindling down a bit. Guys from NBA school at UT are still hanging out strong. A lot of the Duke guys went back to recoup.
She would have had a good time, yeah.
There's the bride-to-be. Looking fine. Looked like she's having a good time. Lovely bride-to-be.
Oh, you were videotaping. Thank you, Tom.
Oh, you're welcome, Suzanne.
As I kept saying, there is Tom. Beautiful place.
Here we go. Hope I don't trip, fall.
How about a picture?
Desi?
How about a picture of me and my sister real quick, Tom?
Okay. Perfect.
Yes.
With the nice river in the background?
How about all of us? Come, yeah.
No, first the two sisters.
Okay, the two sisters. The two
so
sisters.
Desi, I'm the last one to pass. And this is your last day. My last day.
Poor thing.
This is it.
Hot babe.
She'll be Mrs. Clancy tomorrow at this time.
Yeah, let's show the guilty party.
And there he is.
Here's
the groom. Look at that. Loving couple.
Her man.
Couple singles tomorrow. Married happy couple.
Where is that lovely poem?
Mr. and Mrs. to be. There's Carolyn. I don't think she's getting married tomorrow.
Nope, not for a while. Thanks.
Okay, not for a while. And there's Joe. Where are you going there, Joe?
Get cold! No!
Dan's brother?
The overdramatic brother.
Get it, Thor!
Come on, Thor! Go get Joe! Go get Joe, Thor!
No, go get him, Thor! Go! Go! Fetch!
Thor, come here! Thor, come here! Come here!
Bill. Well, Thor doesn't want to go back in the water, I guess.
I think those dogs are done.
Something smells good.
You were saying they need a little more time.
Those dogs are definitely
good. Hey, Tom, are these burgers done?
Scott heard about my reputation cooking burgers on the grill and wouldn't let me do any cooking.
Woo!
There's Tim, looking mighty hungry. Tim doesn't like to skip meals.
Thank you.
this thing. Tom, Tom. Tom, come here. Tom, you got to give me some instruction here.
We just got to zoom in.
Oh, that's
on.
Okay.
That's it.
That is on? My camera skills are gonna need some. I'm like, get him, man.
You gotta narrate a little bit.
Okay. Kathy Richardson giving Ron Kamat a few dancing lessons here in the Jitterbug Swing, Texas style. Tom, Kathy's wife, was not capable of completing the dance maneuver. So we had to bring in some hired help. And they're looking very smooth. Very smooth. I think it's time for Lisa Nystrom to tap in. Tap in with Kathy. All right. So here goes Lisa Nystrom tapping in for Kathy Richardson. Woo! Lisa Nystrom. Uh-oh, here we're coming down to the jealous girlfriend. There's Stacy. Stacy, I think is getting ready to trip Lisa and give her some kind of...
Yeah, I'm having a hard time. I'm using my coping skills. I think I can handle this. I've been in therapy for it.
I think it's the facial.
I just count to 10. I'll be all right.
And relax. And relax. Okay, we're coming back.
I think I feel better to begin.
All right, I think it's time for Stacy to tap in and show us how it's done.
What, are you getting jealous?
No, I think you're getting. All right, we either need to. All right, how do we stop this thing? Get out of the way, Ron, you big galoot. The swing looks like it was his weakness. There's Rick Renee, the proud father of Brianna. His wife Shannon, enjoying a tasty beverage. Here at the Clancy wedding reception, May 28th, 1995.
I didn't turn it off.
You didn't get the queen?
I was almost a queen.
You look like a queen to me.
Thank you, honey. I love you.
I love you too. So, Rick, what's the deal? You're taking off?
Me? No. I got to hurt his head.
Here, we got an official. We got the watch. It's only 9:43.
9:43.
Rick is fading. Rick is fading already.
Didn't get down to the air. Thank you.
Clancy on the gala wearing a raccoon hat. The first man was Daniel Boonstein.
He never drove this vehicle before, but he's
never.
Doing a noble job.
I'm trying my best.
He's in med school.
I'm focused.
We're in a little CJ7, CJ5 maybe. I'd say probably, what do you think, my 1981, 82 era or older than that?
If you ask me, it's more like 1919, but...
Okay, Steve, this is Congress. Take a left.
All right.
We're going to Hyatt.
We're on our way to the Hyatt.
Back from Clancy's party. Steve is in med school, but he's not practicing safe drinking and driving rules.
Well, as a doctor,
doctor. I don't think he's supposed to smoke, but he's being funded by Philip Morris. Philip Morris is funding his grad school.
All I have to say is this, do as I say and don't do as I do.
We just heard it tonight that Steve might be going out to Minnesota for a little Bonder Waters adventure.
What do you mean, might be? I am. There's no question about it. I'm going to be there. I'm going to do that camping thing, man. I'm here to tell you.
You might get pissed at my old brother, or my little brother. He's kind of adamant about fishing. He gets pissed if you don't want to fish.
Really?
Not real pissed, but
well,
I just want to go booze and like
hang out.
What if
I like drink and just watch him fish? Is that okay?
That's fine if you like carry your weight and if you set up a tent, he doesn't care. But if you're like a freeloader, he gets
pissed. Do I look like a freeloader?
I know you're not.
I'm working class, man. Look at me. I'm blue collar.
Look at him. Look at him go.
That's all I know.
Driving with the steering wheel.
I got a picture in one head.
He's got the picture.
I got a stogie in the other. This thing needs a new steering box. But other than that, we're doing just fine. And it's still lit.
Here we go. We're going to the hostility room.